Hey YouTube, this is Togo4808. Today I'm going to be doing an unboxing of the Dell Inspiron 17R. Now this is a Windows 8 notebook. It is a 17.3-inch screen with a resolution of 1600 by 900. So I'm just going to go ahead and break the tape. Of course my dog start barking, but that's just how it works. Alright. So, the box it comes in is pretty much the standard Dell box you get nowadays. It has the little laptop picture on the front, Dell logo here, your specifications here, as well as your packing slip and other shipping information on the back, the service tag, and made in China, and part numbers. So we're going to go ahead and take it out of the box. So first thing we're going to start with is the included AC adapter, which is pretty much the standard Dell adapter you get nowadays. I think they got rid of the slimmer blue ring adapters because there was a problem where here they would disconnect and cause shorts. There's the adapter, and here's the wall plug for the adapter. Get this out of the bag here. Now this machine comes with a Core i3-3110 mobile processor with 3 megs of cache at 2.3 gigahertz. It is a dual core. So there's the power cable. Now bear with me if anything's a little off screen because I don't have a view of what's recording really. So let's take it out of the packaging here. Oh, wait, I got some. Your quick start guide, which is new for Dell laptops, just telling you to connect the Ethernet cable if you have. Connect the power button first, or connect the power adapter first, which you should always do before powering on your system. Turning it on, and pretty much telling you how to set up your computer, which is really nice because most computers, or Windows computers in the past, did not do this as much. So, go ahead and take it out now. Slide out of here. Alright, check if anything else is in the box. Nope, just another packing here. Alright, let's get this out of here. Silica gel on here. In here you have your drivers and utilities disk. These are already installed on your computer. Always go to Dell's website as soon as possible to download the latest drivers for your laptop, because you never know when there will be a BIOS update that improves performance or fixes any issues. We'll go ahead and open this. Alright, so it's got a plastic brushed aluminum cover. It's a plastic cover, but it has a brushed aluminum look to it. On the bottom here, not much. You got your speakers. Let's see. You got your speakers here, two of them. A subwoofer here, branded with Waves Max Audio. Your Windows 8 label on the bottom, which is weird that they're putting it on the bottom now. Your fan over here. Your module to access, I'm assuming, your hard drive, your RAM, and wireless cards. And we'll go with the ports. We're starting on the left side of the laptop here. You've got your AC power jack, VGA, which is still good to have in case you're doing a presentation and your projector doesn't have HDMI or DisplayPort, which is fairly common. Your vent, HDMI out, two USB 3.0 super speed ports, microphone port, and headphone port. Now along the front, it's kind of plain, except you've got a few indicators here. You have your power indicator, hard drive indicator, battery indicator, as well as your wireless indicator. And then you have your memory or SD card slot up in the front here. We'll move along to the right side now, as soon as I get that back in. On your right side, you have another USB 3.0 super speed port, your DVD drive, as well as another USB 3.0 port, your Gigabit Ethernet port, and a Kensington lock. So now we're going to go ahead, open up the laptop, and take a look at the inside. So we're going to remove this. the foam here.
Alright, so this
laptop here, we'll go here. You've got your settings button here,
to bring up the Windows Mobility Center, the Waves Max Audio to customize your audio settings, and I believe this is a customizable button on my XPS, that is what it serves. This is a full keyboard. This is not backlit, but this is the chiclet style, so island keys is what it can also be called. And you have a full number pad here. Pretty solid click pad, as well as a touchpad disable indicator. So now I'll set this down here. I'll go ahead and plug it in for initial power up. There's your Dell BIOS screen.
I'll go ahead and remove the plastic. Actually, that might be the Windows loading screen.
First time using a actual Windows 8 PC. Whereas I've used Windows 8 before, but it's been on an XPS M1330.
So I'll remove the Dell logo on, or plastic covering the Dell logo on the back here. We'll let this start up. I'll give you some more specs on this PC. As I said before, it has a third generation Core i3-3110 mobile processor, Windows 8 64-bit, a 750GB 5400RPM drive, Intel HD Graphics 4000, and your standard CD tray load, CD-DVD burner. It has the switch lid. Oh, I'll show you guys that. I can figure out how to operate that. I've not used that before either. I'll look that up quickly while this is loading. It has a 17.3-inch 900p LED display with True Life, so that means a glossy cover over it. A 48-watt-hour 6-cell battery, Intel Centrino Wireless 2230 plus Bluetooth, Dell stereo speakers with Waves Max Audio 3 processor, your standard chiclet keyboard, and that covers everything on this laptop. Now,
I'll figure out how to do the switch design lid. Oh, camera got crooked on me. Figure out how to do the switch design lid, and then I'll get back.
Alright guys, I'm back. I forgot to mention it also has a built-in webcam up here at the top, as well as a microphone. Now, I figured out how to do the switch lids. Close the laptop, and there's a slider here. Push that slider, which pops the lid off.
Now you can go to Best Buy and whatnot and buy other lids that'll slide right back in place
over here. And you can see they put a notice, or a little notice, not information, on where you can order more switch lids for your laptop. So that means you order it, it comes with this,
the brushed aluminum look, and you don't like it. Well, go to their website, which is also on the back of here. You can order more, red, blue, green. Multicolors, their design studio all comes with this, and it's a pretty cool feature, I think, in my opinion, because let's say you see a red laptop like yours, and you say, oh, that looks cool, I wish mine looked like that. Well, go online, go to their Switch Lids website, and order yourself a red one. So, that wraps it up for my unboxing and overview of the Dell Inspiron 17R, and this is the 5720 model, so the latest Windows 8 model. Thanks for watching.